comes. Needs to not fear, not to sacrifice. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feeling good.
Sing this song with your friend Dave. Well, I've got another confession to make. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist? Are you? chains to break, holding you. Were you born to resist?
The best of you. When someone taking it back.
Look, it's going crazy now. We're face to face, my friend.
You know you made me break. About 6 months ago, someone said to me, they said, "Hey Dave, you want to do a Hyde Park next summer?" And I said, "Well, fucking, how big is that? That's fucking big, right?" And they said, "It's 85,000 people, but even if like 30,000 people come, that's the biggest fucking Foo Fighters show we've ever done, right?" So I said, "Yeah, let's do this." Fucking 1 month later, this shit was sold out, and I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight. Because I tell you, there's one place in the world that treats our band like we're royalty. It's this place right here. So I want to thank you very much. Because, you know, we're just going to keep fucking making records so we can come back and do shit like this. That's the plan, right? So anyway, so then they're like, well, Queen's birthday, isn't it? Whatever. Anyway, so then they're like, well, who do you want to play on the gig? So I thought, you know what I'll do? I'll invite all my fucking friends. How about that? Why don't I invite Juliet and the Licks and Angels and Airwaves and Queens of the Stone Age and fucking Motorhead, right? Well, if there's one person in the world that I have to pay my respects to, it's a man that I recorded a song with on a record that I call Probot. I recorded a while ago. Ladies and gentlemen, to sing Shake Your Blood from the Probot record, Lemmy from Motorhead! be familiar with. It's from our third record. It's called Stacked Actors. Check this shit out. Fuck.
We'll be right back.
sing this one with me, right? One more time, fucking loud, ready? We'll be right back. King's College to the Astoria to fucking Brighton to Wembley to here. And here's the deal. I think this might be a nice little way to say thank you to everybody. This is my thanks to you. This song's called Monkey Wrench. Check this shit out. We'll be right back. Chuck. Show to Freddie Mercury. No question. If you're up there, I know you're up there. This one's for you, my friend. We got some friends up here with us too tonight. And unfortunately, I'm sick. We'll be right back. All right, everybody. This song goes out to everybody. I'm gonna sing it out this way for a little bit. You guys, I'd like to thank you for making this the most unbelievable Foo Fighters show we've ever had in our lives. Thank you very, very much, all of you. You're so fucking nice to us. And we'll always be there for you guys. And this is how much we love you. Sing along with you. If everything could ever feel this good forever, if anything could ever feel this real again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise not to stop when I say she sang. Out so I can breathe you in, hold you in. And now I know you've always been out of your head, out of my head, I sang. And I sing along with you. If everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise not to stop when I say you. She said.